first I have to boom boom the bass like this.